Hello and welcome to Star Wars, The Old Republic, one of my favorite RPG, one of my favorite Star Wars games, in fact. Above Battlefront 2 and Knights of the Old Republic, which are pretty much kind of the same thing, there's not really other many Star Wars games that, there's the old ones made in 2003, they're not that good, but Star Wars The Old Republic, great, massively multiplayer RPG, free to play, pay to win, just kidding, you don't really need to pay, it's fun to play. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. I know what's coming up. Star Trek! Oh, shit! Damn it! Oh, I thought it was Star Trek. Ba-ba-ba-ba! Ba! J.J. Abrams made this series. Don't let anyone tell you anything different. The Bounty Hunter. The Great Hunt begins. While the Sith Empire and the Galactic Republic scheme against each other, a bloody contest rages in the frontier systems. Mercenaries from across the galaxy compete for their privilege of entering a dangerous manhunt where they must capture or eliminate the most notorious and elusive targets. Plus, we're playing as Bounty Hunter if you didn't know already. In the polluted swamps of Hutter, a tough young gunfighter teams up with aging bounty hunter to secure an invitation to this deadly struggle for fortune and glory. I'm really silent right now, I know. Okay, I better know what comes up next. It's gonna swivel down to a planet. So smart. Disappear, my words, disappear. I said disappear. You're not going fast enough.
Finally.
All right, so here we go. It's supposed to scroll down. But that ship dough. Oh, lens flares. This is J.J. Abrams, baby. Why are there ashes in space?
So confused.
Got another. Oh, spacebar could continue. Here we go. Sound effects. Let's get that mouse out of there. Oh, it's like a movie. Yeah, Sundo. Doesn't really look kind of that aerodynamic. Like, I'd shorten those wings, like, a lot. Hello. Bottom. Skype. Skype. We're in a bad part of town right there. I don't give a shit. Yeah, bitches, come get me in my invisible, non-realistic hands. You dirty, dirty Gorax, or whatever you are. Let's walk towards the action. Wait, weren't there just, like, people shooting each other? Yeah, I just got my new iPad 5. That backpack door.
Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden.
Oh my god, those subtitles are really small.
Hey, indeed. The main attraction is here. Team, this is the girl we're pinning all our hopes on.
Yee.
Best shot I've ever seen in Nerves of Steel. She's great hunt material, all right. What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
You mean them? Absolutely. And when do I get paid, goddammit?
My team. I like the sound of that.
Get used to the idea. To win the Great Hunt, you'll need support, structure, and intel.
Lots of intel.
Let's do things official-like. This is Mako.
Hello,
genius
Mako.
I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Ooh.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
And the big bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for a base of operations.
I bet that whiskey bottle's pretty heavy lifting. Whoa. We're on a foreign planet. You speak English to me, all right? God. You stupid natives. I don't even know who you are. You eyebrows of steel. Greetings, I'm your disposal. Feel free to make us all your... Could be wealthy and heavy. Oh, hello, all. You make a cute couple.
Just do your jobs and keep out of my way.
You're a real ray of sunshine, aren't you?
I am the ray of sunshine.
Down to business.
Yellow Spike for Jesus.
We're here because the Great Hunt has been called.
Yee yee.
Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis. And even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a Great Hunt went on to massive glory and riches. Which is why we're here.
What's our first move?
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and Freelance Bounty Hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
God damn it, I want to be a Mandalorian.
The Hunt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
Ugh.
I'm on it, Brayden.
Don't send me to a crack house, Scott Dillon. I can't go back
get
there.
You're situated as a big time
hunter.
I don't
got money.
At least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nemro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you have to take down someone impressive and local to sell the reputation.
Mako seems useful.
Is there anything that little girl can't do?
She can't handle a gun like you can.
Bitch.
Or we wouldn't
need
you, would we?
Nerd.
Found something. Check this out. Vex Corellian. Champion quick draw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Togawata Kiko Uba Kiriwata Buki Donko.
Perfect. This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
It says here Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the
middle. Yeah, you nerd. You knew that because you're a nerd.
Nemro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there, but it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
I'm ready for everything. Who's the hunter here with no backup? I'm ready for anything, bitch.
But I have a safe house to shoot up.
Be safe out there.
No, but your ass is safe. I'm the safest.
Whee!
Are you waiting for me to be done? Because hell no, I'm not being done. Nope. Fine. You can go in now. God. Nope. Don't go that way. First person mode. Whee. Alright, I'm gonna change some settings real quick, see if I can make those subtitles any bigger for ya. Alright, see ya. Hey all, I'm back with some settings. Could not find, you know, where to make the, little small head. Small head guy. Stop having a small head. Oh. Okay then. Anyway, I couldn't find any way to make the subtitles bigger, so I'm just gonna, you know. Just gonna go. Just gonna go now. Ooh. Lagger wagger. And we're back again. Bitch, we are. Oh, wait a minute. There's mail. It looks like I have mail. Let's go get some mail. Hello, mail. Ooh. Ooh. Take that. Ooh. Take that too. Ooh, what's this? Relax. Ooh, armor. Free armor. Bee, 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 bee. Looks like shit. I hate it. There's another one here. Some more free armor. Get some free armor. Take it all. Take it. Took all the free armor. Love it. Anyway. Get in. That hat looks so stupid. Take that hat off. Alright, and can I delete everything? I Yeah, whatever. Let's play. Alright, so our first mission is to kill Vex. He's actually just, like, right here. Oh. Okay, then. Entering story area. Hello, guy. You need to die now. And special hit. Gosh. That was so satisfying to kill someone. I think I might just do it in real life now. I mean, of course, not kidding. Now where's that third guy? I'll get him later. Oh, you did data bed. Take the data bed. That's all I came here to do. I'm gonna kill a guy. Kill a guy. Who's that third guy? Someone just shot me. You're hiding behind a box, you little possessed whip bitch. Oh, and you're still alive. Get out of here, outlaw. Get out. Return to the gay. Hada Jiguana. Get out of here, pal. So, our mission is to return to the poison pit. Ugh, I don't want to go to the place called the poison pit. Why do I want to go there? Don't make me go there. But I want to rest. Oh, God. Crying now because I'm in the poison pit.
The supplies the boss asked for?
Fathra's goons are out there putting holes in anything that moves.
Yes, Fathra, you know, yeah. Goons. I love goons. Goon stew. Hello, people. Get that mouse out of here.
I'm just saying I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim's pretty good.
Is it though, nerd?
It's better than sitting around with you in our gear. No offense, big guy. Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, girl? Find anything?
Yeah, found new armor, you nerd. Hello, I love for bloodshed. Knock up. I found this.
Vex left a data pad at his safe house.
Yeah, he did.
Great. Give it over, and I'll see what I can make of it.
Uchusa yomata chitoya, nam kanoya choski nawi.
I went and stole someone's iPad. You should not be honored. I'm like low-level scum. Red Pikachu.
Pleasure's all mine, big guy.
Yee. Do you want to say something?
Well,
yep, buddy.
He's in a generous mood today.
Hey, Brayden. How was Nimro's palace? Are we getting our hunter in to see this hut?
I've laid the groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house. Crack the encryption in record time. Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast.
We'll have to move very fast.
Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt. And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless.
When he's also Hunter, the first boss, so he's not going to be really hard
Vex
at all.
By yourself?
Alone, huh? I kill my credits.
If I take out Vex alone, I'm keeping the reward.
Nice try. No one works for free here. It's an even split among the group.
Get you and your edge marks.
Now you'll catch Vex at the shuttle port before
wait,
he
so that
escapes.
Nerd gets paid as much as me? Actually, that's
Vex's
pretty fair.
ID tags
never mind.
Is proof that you're the one
good job,
got
nerd. Good job,
anything
Baldi.
Else he carries is yours to keep.
You Mexican. Yeah, it's right. Good, you Mexican. You and your whiskey. What I get? Oh. Oh, I got really good boots. Boots. Where are my boots at? Destroy you. Destroy you. This is gonna take a while. Boss again! And I'm back because I'm awesome! Do you wanna be really?
Fathra's boys are. Buy a blaster. Learn the routes through town.
Just don't let the boss hear you dodging work because of a few gangsters.
Did you say something, bitch? You say something? I didn't think so. How about you, bounty droid?
I'll listen, for now.
Hello.
Okay. So eliminate Fafnir's people. Cripple the coward's army and even know the honor and reward of serving the Great Hut.
I suppose I can do that.
Yeah. I'm so sad, little droid, I didn't know you could turn you into space pirates. I'm a top priority. Oh god. That droid. It reminds me of me when I was young. And chipper. I used to be like that. What? These boots. They're like ankle boots. It's weird. Weird guy. Ooh, what's that? That's not supposed to be there. It's not supposed to be that big. So anyway, defeat 6 of Fafnir's people. We can do that. With a little pistol. And then we'll spray him with gas. I said spray him with gas. I said launch missiles at him. Oh, he didn't make it. What? That's not Father Gangster? Where's that at? It's right here. Yeah, it's right here. That's a fuck for gangster. Die, scum. Die, scum. I said die, scum. And, of course, rest in peace, scum. I said die. Apparently I can't use missiles to kill them, so... No, I can, never mind. I said die, scum! You gangster scum. I don't know how to say that. Collect your corpse. I get lots of stuff from you. I have to kill one more guy. Oh, how dare you kill him for me. Kill that man. I said... You know what I said? I said Hunter's Boon.
No.
And die, scum. And of course... How are you still alive? My god. Alright, now I have to go to this place, to Chaguana Spaceport. Wait, did I get paid for that? Yay, I received 15 credits. Oh, don't run into me. Yeah, he's nice. He's fine. So anyway, if you're wondering about Driver San Francisco episode 2, might be a while. I accidentally played 40 minutes of it and I forgot to record all of it. So I'm sure you were all 4 of you were looking forward to that. I'm so sorry. And if you're looking for a DNA Genderbender Twister Extreme, well, that's also coming too, you fetish predator scum bitches. You disgust me, but I'm happy to serve you. Also, give me my money, service droid. Oh, you're not the right service droid. Ugh. Y'all look the same to me, not to be racist. Wee. Y'all. Bounty hunter.
Where my money?
Oh. I said dice gum! Yes. Yes. Die in the name of... Mercenarium. Did anyone get any... Do you have a green light? No, you have a blue light on, Mutter's Taker Mew. I'm a cyborg. I said die. No, no, you attack these guys first. Why don't y'all just die? No, no, I'm chatting. No, don't, no! I'm dead. That's horrible. So, what do you do when you die? Well, we can call it medical probe. We can go to the med center. Let's call it medical probe, because they're unlimited. So amazing. Technology has advanced so far. That none of these thugs notice that I've been suddenly revived by a medical probe and shoot it. I said die! I said die! Why won't you die? I'm gonna die again. This is unremarkable. Well, I'll see you in 27 seconds. It is like the timer was going in seconds. 3, 2, 4. Right, this time, little plane. Yeah, these breaks are a lot longer in real life, but this heals you, so you just click that. And that'll heal you, but this will take away your ability to do rockets. So now all we can do is shoot lasers. Which is fine by me. Can I shoot you? Or I probably need these thingies. Can you die? Thank you, god damn. Alright, so, two more. I know exactly how to deal with them.
There's 30 more, goddammit.
I'm gonna heat it. And I don't know what that did. But I did it! Would you die already? God damn. And we'll recharge and reload. Recharging and reloading. I said recharge and reload. What are you doing there? Clicking, yep. Oh, changing your iPod playlist. Alright. And here should we go? What do you have? It's restraint. Why do you all have restraints? That seems kinda weird. You need to die! This is too easy. Oh, I thought I was dead for a minute. Oh, killed you with rockets. I want to take your sword. Can I have the sword? I want the sword.
Give me your sword, guy.
Whatever, I can have a sword. Oh, speak to Vex. That wasn't Vex. I thought that was Vex. Where is Vex? What's in the box? Oh, it's cant time, he's up there. I'm gonna have to kill him. I've killed enough of these guys though, I mean. Just run away like a pussy. Pussy bitch. Hey guy. I'm gonna kill you. Huh? Oh, he's black. Ooh, it's Black Ginger.
What's this? A lawman of sorts? Never thought I'd see the day dashing Vex would get cornered by a brute enforcer.
I'm not sure dashing is the word you're looking for.
But I know something you don't. Vex is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill thug. Oh no.
Hell nah.
Vex is the galaxy's greatest quick draw artist. Vex can shoot your ears off so fast you won't even hear yourself scream.
What?
Show me.
Cheater!
Die. Die. I said, die. Do I have to vent heat here? That didn't do anything, but die. Yes. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ooh, take his duck eggs. And now we run away. Sand crab away. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Look. Is that a person? No, that's a chair. That's a chair. Nee, 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 nee. Oh, what is forever? She walks so slowly. To bounty hunter. They're dashing bounty hunter, according to Vex. Ooh, I can steal his credits. Must loot all everyone. I'm a looter. Take his supply back. I might need his cake rations. Well, by the time Star Wars, you know. There's Z rations. Wait, don't they just protein cubes? Disgusting. Oh, I see how it is. You think you can just copy my style? You nerd. You dick. Alright, well, let's go. Let's not invite her to the group. Nimro loyalist, how about you dead? He takes forever. Either taxi service. Can I purchase taxi? What do you mean there's no taxi? I don't want to walk 2 blocks. I want to take a taxi 2 blocks. That's a thing. I will rocket you. I'm gonna rocket you. Rocket Man, shooting thugs in the streets because he can. Rocket Man. That's what Rocket Man does, right? He just shoots people. It's that RoboCop. Rocket Cap. Wee. Oh, jeez. Things are like wanting me to kill them, even though I do want to kill them. Could you get out of my way? Thank you. I'm just, you know, trying to be cool. What is up there? The bad things. You don't go there. Ooh, I'm in the water. Ugh, getting all wet. Get out of here, wetness. I don't need you. Can I jump up this? Yes, I can, because I'm awesome. Quick, run away. Whoop, 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 whoop. Wait, can I just talk to you? Like, hey, I did your thing. I'm not in combat. Can I do that while you're fighting? I'm not fighting. Put that gun away. I said put it away. Here we go. No, put it away. He's appreciative. It's a giant bottle of booze for a small man. I'm gonna walk away from you. Are you doing? No, I'll just step this way for a minute. I'll leave you to that. Alright! Clashing mouse. There we go.
Hey, old-timers, I'm... Jory! Brayden! What happened? Is the old man...
Somebody is going to pay for this.
No. Yes. Yes, they are.
The old man's really dead.
He's probably had a heart attack.
Oh, damn it!
Were they together? It's weird. Kinda sound like she was like her servant. His servant.
Wait. You had something to do with this.
Did I?
If I did, you'd be dead too.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's just...
I've been with Brayden for years.
Yeah, you have.
I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. I just can't believe he's gone.
We need action. Why is my mouse doing that? There we go.
You're right. There is. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded.
It
Fire
has...
up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this.
I can't. I'm a nerd like you.
Blast it. Someone's tampered with the recording. I can still get some of it, though. Here we go.
Ooh.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know it's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow. Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the Great Hunt won't merely be good. It will be splendid.
It'll be splendid.
When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood. And I'll charge extravagant fees.
You look really young, but your voice is really dark.
The highest in the galaxy.
And you're a pedophile.
The rich will be able to afford you, Taro Blood. I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back. Ah, yes, that unfortunate
10 years
history.
Back.
This time,
still it's
I
20.
Plan to win. Of course,
30.
That will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell, gone. The Chiss Droid Builder fond of explosives, gone. That just leaves your protege to remove. Kuta Chuta,
Kasuya Likulira. Kuri is not here, now you're revealed.
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Gundark, Sidon? Blast his legs out from under him. Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
No.
Jory, shoot the kill!
Wait, what?
Too late, old man.
That scum.
There's no
laser
holes.
He didn't even have to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward.
Yeah, he's more of a nerd.
The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood.
Taro Blood.
He's a big shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
So now he cheats.
This time he's stacking the deck in his favor.
If what he said was true, he's already nicked some other competitors. Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know?
Blood's he was a to vegetable. Win the Great Hunt?
Our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
That seems simple enough.
The thing is, Brayden spent all our credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet.
That's stupid. You should have been smarter than that, you nerd.
You for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever.
Yeah, I want a party.
If nobody knows Brayden is dead, I should be able to get you a meeting with Nimro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. Should be enough for 2 burials.
That should cover it.
I'll do something nice for them. At least as nice as I can manage on this cesspool of a planet.
Yeah, I don't think you can do anything
nice here. I did
everything
I could to build your reputation, but now, you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace, and you'll score points for the HUD.
Yeah, I will. Alright, oh, I got a blaster. Alright guys, that's enough for episode 1 of Star Wars The Odd Republic. Yes. Ooh, it's another dead guy. Well, I'll see you people later.